So I'm Khalid Ansari, and I work for Ambus, as you know. I'm a product manager for Serial Links. So what we're demoing here today is Serial Links. So this is a 12 gig service that we're showing. Okay, so what recently we have come back into the in the IP space as far as Serial Links is concerned, and we're building a portfolio of Serial Links. So this is one of this is the second test chip that we have in the lab. This is a production test chip. So we have a 40 gig. This is a 11 and a half gig. We're working on a 16 gig. We're working on a 28 gig. So we have a full roadmap of different services that that we're building. So by the end of this year, we'll have a 16 gig PCI 4, a 28 gig, 25 gig Ethernet, a 12 gig, and a 40 gig proven in the lab, and that covers a very wide variety of services.
And these traces is where the data is coming out, and it goes through this cable into the scope.
Rambus has been doing services for 15 years. So we are a high-speed interface company. We've been doing memory IPs for like 25 years, 15 years for the SerDes. So that's why we have a lot of experience. We have about 75 or 73 designs in production. So that's a lot of designs in production. So we have a broad range of customers that have been working with our SerDes. Us coming back, we also already have credibility in the industry, and having all this wide portfolio, you know, puts us in a very good position in the industry.